In 2022, the Democratic Party President Norbert Mao signed a working cooperation agreement with the ruling NRM Party on behalf of the party. Among the commitments of the agreement was to have a peaceful transition, constitutional reforms and a national dialogue. Still as part of this cooperation, the Democratic Party President Norbert Mao has disclosed that next week the Secretary General Gerald Siranda will meet the NRM Secretary General Richard Todwong and hold talks where it's expected that they will agree to front a joint presidential candidate come 2026.
It's about power, and I've told you that to have power you must have 50% plus one vote. From our experience, once you are sincere, and I want to tell Ugandans, in our cooperation with the NRM, we are sincere. And we expect the NRM to also be sincere.
This will also apply to grassroots elections where Democratic Party will agree with NRM on the suitable candidates to be fronted. Mao is convinced that through this cooperation, the number of Democratic Party MPs could double.
Our partnership with NRM continues, which I believe it should. There are places where the NRM is lagging far behind. In that case, DP will be the preferred party to take over those constituencies and remove the comedians.
He highlighted some of the activities they are to embark on this year as the Democratic Party.
In DP, the delegates' conference constitute the primaries for the DP presidential candidate. So all those who are interested to be presidential candidates for DP will have to step forward to contest for president of DP. You must have the capacity and the will to take your message all across Uganda.
He highlighted some of the activities they are to embark on this year as the Democratic Party. Mao has also disclosed that they have put in place a special reserve bank to raise funds for the party candidates who will come out to compete for any position. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.